This is the oldest church in Orvieto, built in 1004 on top of the ruins of an early Christian church dedicated to San Giovenale, the first bishop of Narni. His figure is shown in a sculpture above the portal. The early Christian church had been built on top of an ancient Etruscan temple dedicated to Tinia, the Etruscan Jupiter. Today, the church is located right on the edge of the rock, where visitors can enjoy an incredible view of the surrounding hills. Its construction was strongly supported by the powerful noble families in Orvieto and was an important religious and political symbol of those days. The inside of this Romanesque church is characterized by its ancient walls, where you can still see some of the original frescoes.